Hello children, good morning. How are you all? Hope everybody are fine and safe at home. Children, are you all sanitizing your hands daily? Putting the mask? Yes. Keeping all your things neat and clean, children? Yes, very good. Children, welcome to science class. Okay, before starting the topic, children, arrange your table chair properly. Put your pencil book properly, children. Okay, very good. Ready for the class? Yes, ready. Okay, children, before starting the class, I would like to ask you a few questions. Ready to answer? Yes, ready. Okay, children, once look around you. Yes, what do you find, children? Can anyone of you tell me? Yes, tell me, children. Yes, you find table, still, chair, yes, television, very fine, still, computer. Yes, still, pencil. Children, only those things do you find? Nobody else? Your mother? Very good, children. Still, what else do you find? Your pet animal. What is it? Dog? Yes, your favorite pet animal. No, it is. Very good, children. Fine. Now, children, now let us do a small activity. Ready for the activity to do? Yes, done. Children, just now you have told no mother. Ask your mother to move, children. Is she moving? Is your mother moving? Yes, your mother is moving. Okay, coming to pencil. Children, take a pencil in your hand. Take a pencil in your hand. Ask the pencil to move. Pencil, ask the pencil to move. Is it moving? No, isn't it? Moving. Yes, coming to sister. Children, ask your sister to go to the bedroom and come. Yes, did she go? Yes, that means she is moving, right? Yes. Children, now take a book in your hands. Yes, ask the book to move. Ask the book to move here and there. Is it moving? No, it is not moving. Yes. Children, now ask your dog to come. Is it coming? Yes. Is it moving here and there? Yes, your dog is also moving. Another, again coming to mother. Children, is your mother taking food daily? Yes, she is taking food daily. Are you eating food daily? Yes, you are also eating food. Yes, children. Now coming to pencil. Children, yes, take a biscuit in your hand. Yes, ask the pencil to eat. See whether it is eating or not, children. See whether it is eating. It is not eating, isn't it? Yes, pencils won't eat. Okay, now, children, call your sister again. Did she come? Yes, she came. Children, take a chocolate in your hand. Yes, take a chocolate in your hand. Give it to your sister. Is she eating, children? Yes, she is eating. Now, take a book in your hands. Yes. Ask the book to take the biscuit. See whether the book is taking or not. Isn't it taking? Yes, books also won't eat. Yes, children, again, coming to your dog. Children, yes, pour some milk to your dog. See whether it is drinking or not. Is it drinking? Yes, dogs needs food and water to drink. Again, children, coming to another topic. Children, yes. Again, coming to mother. What is breathing, children? Can anybody of you show me? Shall I show you? Yes, taking in air and breathing out is called as breathing. Did you understood, children? Yes. Anybody of you will do? Yes. Children, all of you do. I will also do along with you. Yes, this is called breathing. Now ask your mother to breathe. See whether she is breathing or not. She is breathing? Yes, she is breathing. Now, take a pencil in your hand. Again, See whether your pencil is breathing. See whether your pencil is breathing. No, it is not breathing. Now call your sister again. Yes. Is she breathing, children? Yes, your sister is also breathing. Very good. Now, your book. See whether your book is breathing or not. No, it is not breathing. Yes. Now, see your dog. Is it breathing? Yes, it is also breathing. Well done, children. Very good. You have told all the answers correctly. Now, see children, by this activity, what did you understand? What did you understand? Can anybody of you tell me? Anybody of you? You? No? Yes. See children, in that activity, mother, sister and dog, these three can move. Yes or no? Yes. They are eating food. Yes. And they can also breathe. Whereas pencil and book, can they move? No, they are not moving. They are not taking food and they are not breathing. Yes or no, children? Yes. The things that move, the things that take food and the things that breathe are called as living things. And the things that do not move and the things that do not take food and the things that do not breathe are called as non-living things. Children, our today's topic is living and non-living things. What is the topic, children? Living and non-living things. Children, spell it back after me. Yes, L-I-V-I-N-G, living. N-O-N, non-L-I-V-I-N-G, living things. T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Living and non-living things. Yes, children, one spell it out. Living and non-living things. Very good, children. Now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, just now we have come to know about living and non-living things, right? Now let us see. There are living and non-living things. Yes, yes. Plants, animals and human beings are living things. And just now we have saw, no, children, all living things need air, water and food to live. Yes or no, children? Yes. And also see, children, animals move from one place to another. Whereas children, see, just now we saw about pencil and book. Those are what? Non-living things. Non-living things do not need air, do not need food, and they do not breathe, and also they do not move from one place to another. Yes, children, now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, ready? Now let us know the differences between living and non-living things. Ready for that, children? Yes, ready. Very good. Children, see, living things move. Just now we saw, no, your mother. Is she moving here and there? Yes, she is moving. Are you moving, Jaylee? Yes, you are also moving. That means living things will move. And living things need food and water. See, children, daily, morning to evening, what we will do? In the morning, we'll have breakfast, afternoon, lunch, and night, dinner. Meanwhile, we'll eat some snacks such as biscuits, chocolates, and we'll drink water also. Yes or no, children? Yes. Living things need food and water. Whereas plants? Yes, what about plants, children? Yes, they also need food and water. And living things breathe, it seems. See, children, just now we have breath, no? Yes or no? How? Show me, children. Yes, this is what called breathing. Yes or no? Yes, living things breathe. Human beings will breathe, animals will breathe, whereas plants also will breathe, but we cannot see them. Yes or no? Yes. And living things feel and respond. Children, living things feel and respond, it seems. See, children, when your mother beats you, what you will do soon? You will cry like this. Yes, Anna, you will cry or not? Yes, you will cry. That means what? Are you responding to your mother? Yes, you are responding to your mother. And living things reproduce. What living things will do, children? Living things will reproduce. See, a dog is giving birth to a puppy. Yes. And what about cat? A cat is giving birth to kitten. Whereas your mother gave birth to you. Yes, your mother gave birth to you. Very good, children. And living things die. Finally, what will happen? Living things will die. Okay, children, understood about living things? Now coming to non-living things. Yes, children, non-living things do not move. Just now we saw your pencil. Is it moving by itself? No, it is not moving. Non-living things do not need food and water. Non-living things, does they need food? No, they do not need food and water. Non-living things do not breathe. Non-living things do not breathe and they do not grow. Non-living things do not feel. See, children, beat your pencil once. Beat hardly. Beat hardly, children. See whether it is feeling or not. Is it crying like you? No, that means non-living things do not feel. Non-living things do not reproduce. And finally, non-living things do not die. Children, anytime did you see a pencil like that? No, non-living things do not die. Children, now did you understand the differences between living and non-living things? Yes, now let us do a small activity, children. Get ready for it. Yes, here is an activity for you. Yes, children, do you like to do the activities? Yes. Okay, let us do the activity. I'll read out the question here properly. Okay, children, name any 5 living things and 5 non-living things in the picture given below. See, children, in the picture, we need to identify some living and non-living things. See, children, there you can find a butterfly. What is it, children? It is a living thing. Very good. Whereas sun. See, children, can you find sun there? Yes, what is it? It is a non-living thing. Yes, children, now it is your turn. Okay? You have to do it by your own. Will you do it? Yes. I hope you all will do the activity. And what you need to do is, yes, by observing that, you need to write the living and non-living things names in the given columns. Okay, children? Okay. Hope everybody will do it. Yes. Okay. Now let us see the next slide. Yes. Children. Yes. Look around you. Around your house. What all things do you see? Yes. You see many things. Yes or no? You see many things. Yes. Many things like what? Human beings. Animals, big trees, buildings, vehicles, yes or no? Furniture and many more things you will see. Yes or no, children? Yes. See, children, in that, human beings, animals and plants are living things. See, children, in the picture you can see clearly a boy and a cow and a plant is there. Yes, those are all are called living things. Very good. Yes, children. Yes, children. Now, buildings, vehicles and furniture are called non-living things. See, children, living things are different from non-living things. Yes or no? Living things are different from non-living things or not? Yes. Living things will move, whereas non-living things cannot move. Living things eat food. Yes or no? Non-living things do not eat food. Yes or no? Now let us know the differences in detail. Okay, children, are you all ready? Yes, ready. Very good. Yes, children, living things move, it seems. What living things will do? Living things will move on their own. Yes, children, why living things will move? Can anybody of you tell me? Can anybody of you tell me? Nobody. Yes. Shall I say them? Yes. Living things will move from one place to another place. Why? Because for food. For what? For food. And to escape from enemies. And to escape from Anyways, yes children, see in the Discovery Channel, hope you have seen what a lion will come and chase deer. Yes or no? Yes or no? How many of you saw? Raise your hand. Yes, many of you saw. What a lion will do? It will chase the deer for what? For what, children? For food. Yes or no? For food. Soon what the deer will do? Soon the deer will escape. Yes or no? Soon the deer will escape from the lion. That means animals will move from one place to another in search of what? In search of food and water and to escape from their enemies. Children, now I'm going to show you one animal. Shall I show it? Shall I show you one animal? Yes. Are you all ready for it? Yes, children, get ready. I'm going to show you. Chit-chit-dam. Yes. What is this, children? What is this? What is this? It is a tiger. Yes. Children, it is a living thing or non-living thing? Tiger is a living or non-living thing? It is a living thing. Okay, children, count how many legs it is having. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Tiger will move with the help of 4 legs. Understood, children? Tiger will move with the help of 4 legs. Now, another one more animal I'm bringing before you. Are you all ready, children? Yes, ready. What is this, children? What is this? Yes, it is a dog. Yes, it is a dog. Yes, children, see, count how many legs it is having. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yes, children, these are called as limbs. What are they called? These called as limbs. Most of the animals have 4 limbs. How many limbs? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Once, remember, children, deer, how many legs it is having? 4. Those are called as limbs, which helps them to move from one place to another. Children, have you understood? Living things move. Yes, children. Now, another one I'm getting in front of you. Get ready for it. Okay, now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, what is this? What is this, children? It is a duck. It is a bird. How a bird will move, children? How a bird will move? Yes, bird will move with the help of wings. Yes, how many wings it is having, count? 1 and 2. And birds will have a pair of wings and a pair of legs. Pair means how many? 2. Pair means how many, children? 2. Yes, birds will move with the help of wings. Birds will move with the help of wings. Okay, children, how a bird will move, tell me, with the help of wings. How it will move with the help of wings. Okay, and one more thing I'm bringing in front of you. What is this, children? What is this? It is a pigeon. Very good. Okay, children, this pigeon, how it will move? With the help of 2 wings, 1 and 2, and with the help of legs. Yes or no, children? Yes, birds will move with the help of wings. Yes, did you understand, children? Yes. Now coming to another one. Yes, what is this, children? What is this? It is a fish. Yes, how many of you saw fish? Raise your hands. Yes. Hope everybody saw fish. Yes or no? Now, where a fish will live, children? Where a fish will live? Where a fish will live? In the water. Yes. Then how a fish will move, children? Do you know how a fish will move? With the help of fins. This is called fin. What is it called, children? Fin. What is it called? Fin. Fishes will move with the help of fins. Okay, children, now I'll ask you. Okay, animals will move with the help of 4 limbs. Birds will move with the help of wings and legs. Whereas fishes will move with the help of fence. Now you understood, children? Yes, very good. Yes, children, now did you understood? Now let us see the next slide. Yes, all insects have six legs which helps them to move. Children, name some insect. Yes, do you know butterfly? Children, do you know butterfly? Yes, you know butterfly. Yes, how it will move? How it will move, children? With the help of wings. Yes, and see, children, butterfly will have a tiny small wings. Butterfly will have tiny small. Yes, children, what is it? It is a butterfly. Yes, butterfly will have a small tiny wings. Yes or no, children? Small tiny wings which helps them to move like this. Yes or no? Yes, it will move in this manner, and it will have a small tiny legs. Do you know how many legs a butterfly will have? Yes, it will have six legs. How many legs? Six legs. See, children, during night time a small thing will come and bite you. What is it? What is it, children? Night time it will come and bite you. Yes, it is a mosquito. Yes, children, do you like honey? Do you like honey? Yes. Then where we are getting from honey? From where we are getting? Yes, from honeybees. See, children, butterflies, mosquitoes, honeybees, houseflies are called as insects. These insects will move with the help of their small tiny wings and with the help of their six legs. Yes. Now you understood, children? And coming to human beings. Children, are you a human being or else an animal or else a bird? Tell me. Are you human being? Bird? Or else a butterfly? Are you an animal? No. Then what are you? You are a human being. Then human beings will move with the help of legs. Yes. Okay, done. Very good, children. Now let us see the next slide. See, children, in the picture you can see. What is there in the first picture? Yes, fishes. Yes, they are moving or not? Yes. In the second picture, they are also moving. Yes, with the help of what they are moving? Fishes. Fishes are moving with the help of what? With the help of fins. Very good. Now, third picture, can you see, children? Yes. What are they? They are butterflies. How is a butterfly moving? With the help of what? With the help of wings and legs. Yes. Coming to the fourth picture. What is given in the fourth picture? What is given? Yes. In the fourth picture, it is a bird. Yes. How is it moving, children? With the help of wings and legs. Very good, children. Now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, here is a small activity. You need to find it out, okay? I'll read out the question here properly, okay? Yes. Take the bird that cannot fly. What we need to do? We need to take the bird which cannot fly. What is the first bird given in the picture? Penguin. What is it? Did ever you saw a penguin flying? No, it cannot fly. So we'll put it a tick mark, okay? Second one, what is that bird? Children, do you know? Don't know. It is an emu bird. What is it? It is an emu bird. That bird also cannot fly. And third one, can you see, children? Yes. Can you guess the name? Yes. Which bird it is? It is an eagle. What is it, children? It is an eagle. Can an eagle fly? Yes, it can fly. Coming to the fourth one. What is it, children? Can you name the bird? Yes. Which bird it is? It is an ostrich. Can an ostrich fly? No, it cannot fly. Children, do you know ostrich is the largest bird? Okay, now let us see the next slide. Okay, children, here is a small class activity. Okay, ready for the activity? Yes. Children, get ready. Yes. Show your thumbs up. Yes, ready? Yes. Everybody should be active. Yes? Okay. I'll read out the question. You need to answer. How do these living things move from one place to another? Choose the correct options. Okay? We need to choose the options. Okay, children? Yes. First question. Man. How a man will move? Yes. Are you a man? Yes. How are you moving? With the help of legs. Yes. First one is legs. And coming to goldfish. How a goldfish will move, children? How? With the help of limbs, wings, fins or legs? Yes. With the help of fins. Very good. Coming to butterfly. Children, how a butterfly will move? Just now we have saw the butterfly. Yes or no? Yes. How a butterfly will move? With the help of wings. Very good. Deer. Children, how a deer will move? With the help of four limbs. Very good. Now coming to bat. Children, bat means it is not a cricket bat. It is a bird. Okay, how a bird will move, children? Yes, with the help of wings. Very good. Children, clap for yourself. You have done the activity. Very good. Now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, now coming to plants. Children, now coming to plants. Plants are living things. Children, plants are also living things. But they do not move like animals. Did ever you saw a plant is moving here and there? Saw? No, you didn't see. Why? Plants will not move, but they need water. See, children, sometimes you'll water your plants. Yes, yes. And they will eat also, you know, they need food and they will reproduce, they will grow. See, children, see, when you sow small seed, okay, after few days, how much it'll become? It'll become a plant. After few days, it'll become a big tree. Yes or no? That means, are plants growing? Yes, plants are living things. See, children, but some plants such as sunflower. So, children, how many of you saw sunflower? How many of you saw sunflower? Yes. What is the specialty? Can anybody of you tell me? Yes. See, children. See? Sunflower. Sunflower will be in which color? It will be in yellow color. Yes or no? What is the specialty of sunflower? Yes, sunflower will turn in the direction of the sun. That means, see, now the sun is in the east. Where the sun is? In the east. The sunflower will turn towards the east. Understood, children? Yes. Now the sun is in the west. Towards which direction the sunflower will move? Towards the west. Now you understood, children, the specialty of sunflower. Sunflower turns in the direction of the sun. And see, children, you can see a small picture over there. It is called touch me not. Which plant it is, children? Touch me not. See, a person is coming and touching. What is happening? It is folding. That plant specialty is it will fold when anybody comes and touches. Understood, children? That means plants are living or non-living things? Living things. Plants are living things, but they do not move. But some parts of the plant will show some movement. Understood, children? Where it's coming to non-living things. Children, non-living things can move? Yes, non-living things do not move from one place to another by itself. Now, do you understood, children? Yes, now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, now let us see the next slide. Yes, children, what is this? What is this? It is your favorite car. Yes or no? Your favorite car. Can it move? Yes. But can it move by itself? Yes. Can a car move by itself? No. Then how it will move? With the help of driver. That means non-living things cannot move by itself. Do you understood, children? Yes, non-living things cannot move by itself. Okay, children, now let us do the small activity. Okay? Okay, children? Yes. See, Do these things move? Write yes or no. Children, you can see there what we need to write, whether those things will move or not. Okay. First one is fan. See children, fan will move or not? Yes, they will move. Fans will move. But is it moving by itself? Is it moving by itself? No. Then after we switch on, only then it is getting moved. Yes or no? Yes. Coming to bicycle. Children, you have a bicycle or not? How many of you are having bicycle? Oh, lots of members are having bicycle. Very good. That means, is it moving by itself and going? No. Then what are you doing? You are riding it. Yes or no? Are you riding it? Yes. Then only is it moving? Yes. Otherwise, is it moving by itself? No. Coming to car. Yes. Yes, car is there. Is it moving by itself, children? No, it is not moving by itself. Then how is it moving? With the help of driver. Write it down. Yes, over there. Aeroplane. Coming to aeroplane. Children, aeroplane will move? Yes, it will move from one place to another. But is it moving by itself, children? Is it moving by itself? No, it is not moving by itself. Then who is moving it? Pilot. With the help of pilot, the aeroplane is moving. Now, then what you need to write in that box? You need to write it as yes. Okay. Now, last and final question. Are all these living things, children? Fan, bicycle, car, aeroplane. Are all these living things? No, they are not living things. Why, children? Why they are not living things? Why? Because they can't move by itself. Yes or no? They do not move by itself. Very good, children. Now let's see the next slide. Yes, finally. Okay. Children, now hope you have understood the lesson. Yes or no? Now your homework is see the questions. Okay. Write L for the features of living things and NL for the features of non-living things. Yes, what you need to write is, if the thing is living, you need to write it as L. Okay? If the thing is non-living thing, you need to write it as NL. Understood, children? Yes. I'll explain the first question. Remaining four, you need to do it in your homework book. Okay, children? First one. A kite flying high in the sky. See, children, a kite. You know, kite is a toy. Yes or no? What do you know, kite? It is a toy. If it is a toy, you need to write it as NL. Why? Because it is a non-living thing. Yes or no? Yes. See, children, you don't know that kite is a bird. There is another exception. Kite is also a bird which you don't know. Yes? That means kite will move from one place to another. It is a bird. Yes or no? Yes. That means, yes, it is it moving by itself? Yes, it is moving. If the kite is a bird, you need to write it as L. If a kite is a toy, you need to write it as NL. Understood, children? Okay. Remaining four questions, you need to write it in the homework book. Okay, children? Hope you have understood the lesson. Yes or no? How many of you did not understood the lesson? Yes, everybody understood the lesson. Very good. Everybody are attentive in the class. Very good, children. Very good. Okay, children. I see you. See you, children. Until then, take care. Bye-bye. Bye, children. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. Very good. Thank you, children.